right. Where are we now? The Haggadah gives a clue with the words, "Now we are slaves. We are here in ancient Egypt." When we hold up the matzah, we imagine going back in time and becoming slaves. Now we are tired and hungry and have to eat quickly while we are forced to work. Even though we are just beginning to tell how we became slaves, we are already getting ready to go free at the end of the story. Refill your cup of wine or grape juice to get ready for the second